Is it just me, or is the HDR okay in Warzone?